Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Super Smash Bros. For Nintendo 3DS. Last time, we took on Smash Run Mode using Lucas. I think in the last episode I might have said All-Star. If I did, I'm an idiot. This time, we're going to be playing through as Roy. Now, in All-Star Mode, we did use this palette, I believe, with the little blue scarf. So we're going to just go with one of my personal favorites, the Golden Boy Roy. Because it's one that... It's one that I really like, it's one that I know we haven't used, so, kinda fitting. Ready? It's telling us about the Glice Mega Man 2 Retro Medley. How fitting! As of recording this video, I just received my Mega Man 11 amiibo bundle. Which actually, I think, at the time of recording this, I haven't done my Tuesday stream, but I think that I might stream it on that stream. Like, I think I might play some Mega Man 11 on that stream, because it just came out. It'd be kind of nice to give it a go. Maybe I did. If you check the Thomas J. Live channel, maybe there's a Mega Man 11 stream up on there. That's probably the case. Anyway, that is unrelated to this. I'm kind of excited and glad that that arrived on day one. Because like, I'm fairly... Well, I think it's day one. I don't actually know the official release date. I just know it's the beginning of October. Because it's from GameStop. And if anyone's ever pre-ordered anything from GameStop... Then you'll know that GameStop kind of has a tendency to not deliver things on time, and especially not at release. So I'm super glad that they did. They got it to me pretty quickly. Oh, damn it! There was two doors up there. Can you launch me? Oh god! Oh, that actually worked. Getting launched up by the bumpity bomb. Okay. Defeat them all. Difficulty normal. Oh god! We gotta throw. Go. Yeah. Okay. Good. You go. Oh, we're gonna wait. I might as well collect these while we wait. Alright, we don't have any powers this time. Bumpity Bomb's just gonna explode. We're gonna die. We are dead. Okay, well. Kind of expected that. I had a rough start there. Oh, if I jumped right away, we would have gotten that. Was that enough? Was that enough jump power? Damn it. Alright, defeat Polar Bear. What? The screen, like, flashed just then. You see that? I mean, obviously it was to say defeat Polar Bear, but it flashed, like, completely black. That was weird. Hello. Hi. Luckily, we have some fire-based moves, so in theory, we can do more damage to the Polar Bear. Still not 100% sure if that is actually something that factors in, but I feel it'd be kind of cool if it was. I'd take that, and I'll take those. Hello. And you are also dead. Alright, let's go try and take down this polar bear. I'm a little more confident of fighting this dude with Roy, because I really like Roy, and he feels like a powerful dude. I know that... I've basically been told recently that Roy is just like a worse Marth, because of how the hilt is where his damage is the most. I don't know, I still like him. I like his unique moves, and you know, Crom got into Ultimate as a Roy Echo Fighter, so it's gonna take a little bit of getting used to with Crom, I think, but we'll see. Cause look, like can't do that with Marth. Oh, he's further up that way. We only have 20 seconds left. How long has this guy been here? Yeah, actually, I don't think we're gonna. Oh, I should have counted. I don't think we're gonna do this purely because of the time we have left. And because we don't have any powers or anything like that we can use. We just jump. No. Up smash, because that's fire-based. Okay. He's gonna disappear before he dies. Damn it, we could have probably done that. We could have just kept him in the air. We're really fast right now, which is not bad at all. I'm gonna go try get that other door that was down here. See if we can get it. Please, yeah, okay. Not bad. Go! Hi. There's probably a more effective way to deal with these guys. Hi, Big Goomba. Instead of just throwing them down there and waiting for them to die, I feel like there's probably a much more effective way, but... Hey, if it works, if it ain't broke, don't fix it! Oh god. I'm just gonna counter. Come on. Come at me. Come on. Okay, well... You know what, we're not gonna get these guys down, so I'm just gonna collect the powers and deal with it. You know, don't give me that. Aww. I don't care. It's fine. We didn't die. We didn't lose a bunch of powers that time, unlike the previous room. So, I'm okay with that. I am A-okay with that. Alright, let's go to the right, because we got a super speed! There we go. Hi! Hi, bud. We got the sour spot on that, of course, because it wasn't the hilt, but still. Come here, Flage, and you are also dead, and you are also dead, and we are just killing everything, and this is great. What is our attack at right now? Okay, our attack's like our highest stat. And I guess Roy's naturally a little bit fast, maybe, because his speed feels really good, even though our speed isn't as high as I would have expected. Look at him go! This dude knows how to freaking move. Alright, you need to not do that. Just air dodge through it. Kill the pet a little. There's two row turrets now, too? Good god. 3, 2, 1, row turret! Damn it. We missed out on a couple powers there, power-ups, but whatever. Let's see, how do we do overall? Nothing hit the second row, but that should still be fine. I mean, Bowser's got his attack pretty high, and there is a cloud in here. There's another Roy, too. Is he using the same palette? He might be. Alright, let's read a little bit of trivia. Roy doesn't have all that much trivia at all, so we'll just knock out a little bit of it. Roy's pose in his official artwork is nearly identical to his pose in his official artwork for Melee. Aspects of Roy's sound design have been carried over from Melee. All of his sour-spotted attacks emit a punch-slash-kick sound effect instead of a slash sound effect. He uses different voice clips when using battering items. When he's dizzy, his corresponding voice clip loops constantly instead of playing only once. He uses more than one voice clip for his smash attacks. He only has one voice clip upon being KO'd. And then Roy's up smash flame sword shares the same name as Mega Man's forward aerial. Final battle. Oh, it's not the same palette. It's just a regular smash, okay. With Bowser's attack being that high, that scares me a little bit. And also, there's a cloud, but... Ready? Oh god, it's this stage. I didn't even realize that it was 3D land. Whew, no you don't. Bowser was going for that forward smash right there. Alright, we're really fast. It's really not gonna do too much for us being fast here, but there we go. This is just gonna be like an all-star mode run when we get this stage. Just launch everyone off the side that the stage is going away from. Does that make sense? Just, oh god. Okay, that wasn't me. Good. I didn't catch who got that KO, but at the very worst, it'll give us sudden death again. Sudden death against Bowser, if nothing changes from here on out. Oh, is that a dead cloud? That is a dead cloud. Alright, I think we're alright. If we can just survive, and not, you know, not fall at all, then we should be fine. I'm looking at the wrong Roy. Someone come up here. Okay, Cloud killed himself. For some reason that gave me a point. I guess I got a hit on Cloud last, and then no one else hit him until he died. Because he just fell. Did we actually win that? We did! Not complaining about that. Is he dabbing? He's essentially dabbing. Let's be real here. Roy is essentially dabbing right there. Alright. So as for the next palette that we're going to use, we've used that blue one, we used the gold. Let's go... I feel like the rest of this one looks really cool. So let's take a look. Oh, I just started it. I am an idiot. That's not what I meant to do. I meant to go to custom. Please let me leave. I don't care for Melee... menu Melee. I mean, I do care for it. It's a song from my childhood, but... You get the point. Yeah, Smash Run. We get it. We were supposed to go there. Okay. Yeah, that one does look really cool, actually. I really like the design of that one. Alright, what are we giving him? What do you think? Horizon Beam will give him a lower level Meteor Shower. And then we'll also give him... We can only fit something with three. Smash Extend. Payback. I'm just trying to, like, make it a little bit more unique. Because, obviously, we're just going... Mostly, we've just been going with these two, Horizon Beam and Meteor Shower. But it can be kind of beneficial to go for some others. Let's use this Auto Recovery. I want to have a little bit of variety, but at the same time, it's just fun to use Horizon Beam and Meteor Shower, the most effective ones. Also, of course, if you haven't gathered, Roy does not have any custom special moves because he is a DLC fighter, so... Yeah, you're not gonna get any customs out of him. Ryu stage? Alright. Also, I've noticed, if you go back to that loading screen, you might see at the top left of the top screen, it looked like there was a little bit of jaggedness on some of the... screen, basically. It looked like a little bit of... a little couple pixels, like, out of place. I think that's just my 3DS software kind of glitching out a little bit. I know how to fix that, I just can't do it mid-episode. So, hopefully that'll be fixed for the next episode. You might not even notice it, honestly. It's just I need to resize the window, and that is pretty much about it, so... I don't really know why I even brought that up, because you probably don't care. But, yeah, that'll be fixed by next episode. I'll do that. Should be no issue whatsoever. Alright, what do we got? We have a lot of stuff up to the top left, so I think we'll start heading over that way. No, you don't. I perfect shielded that, sir. Yeah, you can kind of tell when you get the... when you get the sour spot because of the kick slash punch sound. I think that... was that a punch sound? I think it was. Well, now we've got super powered up attack, so that's gonna be pretty handy. Yeah, I think Roy is naturally fast. Like, he's... well, not fast, but he naturally has, like, a lot of... he takes a lot of steps when he's running. At least that's what it seems like, because, like, when we just dashed back then, he looked like he was, like, sprinting, but not really moving anywhere. So maybe that's why... okay. Maybe that's why it looked like he was going so fast before, in the previous run. Alright, is there anything over here? Yeah, that's this bit. Okay, please stop that, Mr. Fiery Dude, who was trying to chase after me and explode. I don't care for that. Right, hello, you can have a side B. And another chest. I'm still hoping to get the fancy pirate hat. Obviously, I already have it. I don't need it. But for anyone who doesn't know, the fancy pirate hat was the last Mii Fighter headgear that I found. And it took me months upon months of grinding just to find it. So if I can find it again, then I'll be kind of happy, but I'll also be a little annoyed because it's like, oh my god, I got another one after all this time. But we've been playing Smash 3DS for almost a year on the channel at this point, so finding it again after a year, it's not going to feel like that much. Why are we so small? We got shrunk down to size. Or cut down to size. Alright, I want to go in this door. I want to go- no, Roy! Welp. I thought we were gonna go in the... man, we didn't even make it onto the platform. Alright, well at least we've got a lot of jump powers so far. So in theory we can get back up there relatively quickly. I think I fast fell past it by accident. Oh, that's a Kuko! Why, Kuko? Why did you have to be there when I'm obviously trying to get up here with my up B move? Well actually, that doesn't even seem to be that many Kukos attacking right now. And they're done. Okay. Alright, what was I trying to do? There's a door right here. That's what I was trying to do. Alright, survive difficulty easy? Is it... no, it's not the Orn one. That's the normal. That's normal difficulty. Souffle, come here! I require you! I really want to get the Souffle this time, because we missed it in the Orn one. There we go, gives us that big ol' special power. I'm gonna start using these, given that we've got, like, barely any time left and we really haven't been using them. Like, we've got a minute and a half to use all of our powers. I don't really know why I haven't been doing it. Now, does auto-recovery work through the door? Or is that gonna, like, cancel out? It stopped. That is so stupid. We'll use the second one, then. And not miss this platform this time. Yeah! Look at that, just decimate everything. Oh, you wanna go? Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, Darknut, okay. Did he... no, I don't think the Dark Nut just died to one hit. That would have been ridiculous. I think what happened is another enemy spawned and it died to the Horizon Beam and that just caused the, it caused the Dark Nut to disappear. That would have been a little bit stupid if it just died to one hit like that. Alright, we got 50 seconds. We've still got 3 powers to use up. We might as well utilize them. Our jump is through the roof. Literally, because it's a jump. There we go. Give me those. Get you out of the way, Mr. Glyer. We got 2 meteor showers. Yeah, nope, missed. Nope, that didn't smash for long enough. Smash extend, where you at? Here we go. Okay, I think the audio sounded really crackly for a moment. That's weird. Hey, do you mind? Oh, he fell down and did damage to himself. Alright, you just gonna chill down there? You can do that. You can just stay down there and take hits if you want. That works too, being right there. Alright, I wanna actually, like, take this guy down, please. 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 Let me get the okay. Nope, we didn't collect it. You know what, we killed a Dark Nut, that's all that matters. I just wanted to, have the satisfaction of doing that. Alright, not bad. Decent power-ups right there. Alright, let's knock out the rest of his trivia. Roy, Marth, and Cloud are the only characters to speak Japanese in every regional version of Smash 4. Like Marth, in his transition from Melee to Brawl, Roy's first and third victory poses have swapped quotes. If Roy's on-screen appearance occurs on one of distant planet's leaf platforms, he will descend with the leaf, but the Sword of Seals will remain stationary in the air until it returns to Roy once the battle actually starts. And finally, Roy, Ryu, Cloud, Corrin, and Bayonetta's voice clips are in much lower quality than the rest of the cast on Smash 3DS. That's weird. It's weird how they're in lower quality just on 3DS, but... okay. And how fitting! Teams is up with Marth. And it is just a regular Smash. We had a regular Smash in the previous run, and now we've just got a regular Smash this time around, except it's Teams. I also didn't really look at our stats too much, besides like jump. But I think we should be good here. We got Marth on our squad. Look at that! Is our attack that powerful? Okay, yeah, we did like... I don't even know how much to Bowser Jr. just then. That did 49. That was a Sour Spot uncharged forward smash. And it did 49. Okay. You need to stop. I have milk. Did you see how far we threw that killer eye? No, that's a dead Bowser Jr. Wait, no it isn't. Come here. That's gonna be a dead fox, maybe? No, not a dead fox either. Nope. I don't wanna get jungle japes'd. Okay, Marth, you gotta stop. This is a team effort. This is a team effort. These guys are almost dead. We just need to take them both down. You need to not die. There we go. I need to not die. I don't know what the points are at. Oh dear. This could be close. Okay, we got it. I don't know how close that was. Let's see. Okay, so we were at a total of 3 and they were at... oh, they were at -2. Never mind. I thought that we would... I'll be honest, I thought we were doing way worse than +3 versus their -2. Is that what we're at? It doesn't tell you like the total. Am I doing math wrong? I'm at 3. I got 3, Marth got -2. So we're actually at 1. So we're at 1, and they got 2, then they're at -2. I think I probably added that up wrong, but whatever. Anyway, you get the point. We won. That's all that matters. And with that, folks, that is going to go ahead and do it for this episode of Super Smash Bros. For Nintendo 3DS. Next time, we're taking on Smash Run as Ryu. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like and let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.